The Forlorn Teddy Bear and the Friendly Flying Snails. There was a forlorn teddy bear who was lonesome all the time, and nothing at all could cheer him up, neither flowers nor sunshine, nor thoughts of honey cakes and tea on which he loved to dine, served with pretend china plates and cups, so elegant and fine. He sat upon the shelf and moped, for he could not get down. And the more that he collected dust, the more that he would frown.
The children have forsaken me, as if I didn't matter.
And the more he went unnoticed, the more he did grow sadder.
Please help me get down from this dusty old shelf. I simply can't do it all by myself. Please help me get down and set me free. I'm as lonesome as can be.
But then a package came one day. It arrived within the mail, and on the outside it was marked, Contents, 8 Friendly Flying Snails. They came out flying 2 by 2, which made 4 friendly pairs, and supporting Teddy Bear's arms and legs, they lifted him up in the air. They flew past the door and cast iron gate, and over the garden wall. The snails held Teddy Bear so tightly that he had no fear at all. They flew over towns and old church steeples and red-colored wooden barns until they flew through my bedroom window and right into my arms. Now Teddy Bear is greatly loved and finally has a home and will never have to ask to get down from the shelf, for he'll never be alone.